Kirchman shovels it. And here's Dupuy leading a 3-on-2 Moncton break. With Parsons, Pino drives the net. Parsons, he scores! Because this goal is all about patience. Philippe Dupuy gains the line in the odd man rush. We have seen all night long the trailer be the most dangerous player. Dupuy takes it on the left wing after the turnover on the line. Very rare to see that. Now Parsons is the trailer. He enters the fray. Dupuy waits. Parsons gets into good shooting position. And now that last defenseman has a choice to make. What's Albers going to do? Take the first pass away or the second? He can't be in two places at once. Parsons gets it back. This guy just has a knack for scoring big goals.